Hello, this is Turton Fan responding to a video by Pat Condell entitled Children of a Stupid God. Mr. Condell claims he does not see God in nature and cannot think of a worse God than the God of the Bible who demands worship and sentences those who refuse to worship him to the never-ending tortures of hell. What is interesting is that Mr. Condell cannot help but appreciate that the vast bulk of mankind recognizes the existence of the supernatural. Now, of course, Mr. Condell simply views this as a sort of great tragedy of most people being too stupid, but he highlights the fact that he cannot rationally account for our belief in the existence of the supernatural. He must instead insist that we are irrational, without any sort of scientific evidence to back up his hypothesis. No, the better conclusion to draw from the widespread recognition of the supernatural is the fact that God put that in our minds, innate knowledge, that only a few struggling atheists can suppress, and only then incompletely and with great difficulty. This has been Turton Fan, disposing of Pat Condell in 60 seconds. Thanks for listening.